I have a laptop. Roblox.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah, good. I just figured if we're gonna be here for a while, you know, I mean, if we're gonna do this, it's great. So,
I got this laptop for Christmas.
I just gotta let you know that I'm aware of the sacrifices that you're making to spend time with me.
And,
I mean, you're.
I'm just gonna close that. Let's play. Oh, and also I have a runny nose because I'm kind of sick. I'm kind of sick, so that's why I have a runny nose. But at least I'm okay. Merry Christmas! Sorry I haven't uploaded a lot of times. Oh crap. I am playing Roblox and I am playing Roblox in high school. Let's see. There we go. Lame. I look like a one of my Roblox toys. Lord Umberhello, I think that's how you pronounce it. And I have some outfits on this game. Let's go to my avatar. Let's go to our clothes. And let's go to outfits. All these are not my outfits. These are just pre-made. And here's the custom. So I have a creepy monster V1. And as you can see, yeah. And Spider Prom outfit. And just a normal guy. And a spider. Yeah, as you can see, it's a spider. With only one eye. And then we have a creepy monster V2. Knives and this still that and this is a laptop.
Did you do that to your arm?
And we have a creepy monster V3 version 3, so you can see yeah, so this ugly weird thing.
It was me. I did it when I
needed to. And it looks better.
Who's this?
And,
she's my friend.
Lord Umberhello.
I know you've been
It looks pretty cool.
Who are you again? I'm her new friend. Who are you? The best friend. Can we talk?
Sorry, guys.
Hello.
I just have a... Well, you know, and I'm kind of sick.